Hi, I'm Ashley Olivieri, and I draw Drew. I think initially people were like, who is Drew? And I'm like, well, Drew is you. Like, he's all of us. Like, he's this character that feels...
How would you literally be under the weather? Like, would you have, like, a sky with all these, like, different elements and all these different weathers, and then you're lying under it? Like, anyway, so that's kind of, like, how that works.
Growing up, there was two emotions. It was happiness or guilt. And it was either like, yeah, everything's great, or, oh, you're right, I'm sorry. And then I found myself in my 20s, realizing that I didn't have like a proper understanding or grasp of emotions and how to explain them and explain how I was feeling and being okay with that.